Hey, what's good, guys? Keaton here. So what I got is a pancake printer. You heard that right. This printer prints pancakes. It's called the Pancake Bot. It's really sweet. So let's check it out. So this is the Pancake Bot. It goes for 300 bucks, links below, and it prints pancakes. So the entire setup is pretty difficult, I'm not gonna lie. The instructions are really great. The support is really great in case you guys have questions. And just kind of getting it to print pancakes doesn't take forever. In theory, it should print around 3 to 5 minutes per pancake. I got a few cool designs paired up, so let's go ahead and do that. So we need to go ahead and get the pancake batter prepared. Now I gotta be honest with you guys, I never really cook for myself. It's not one of those skills I've learned. I can do about mac and cheese and peanut butter and jellies. So this is a big step for me. Oh, that's a big scoop. That's a fat scoop there. This is real life, Keaton Keller edition. And then like a shot of milk. I did it, we're good. And the last step is 2 eggs. Breaking a sweat here. Yeah, she's creamy. Got it all sifted. Let's put it in the tube here. All right, we got it all filled. Let's go ahead and, oh wow, we got a, ooh, she's drippy. Get you a man that can cook. Yeah, I'm not your man, like, sorry. You've seen those Instagrams where it's like, get you a man that can cook. Like, I'm not that man, like, sorry guys. Gotta turn the griddle on before we print. Get our pancakes nice and toasty. Turning her to medium, can't go wrong with that. And then we're putting this in here. The griddle's super hot, I really can't feel my face. Just to quote the weekend there. So we're gonna go and print a pancake. When you hit power on, you can actually cycle through the different designs. So we're gonna print a Superman logo first. And let's rock and roll. Work your magic. Super speedy. Oh my god.
No way.
There you guys go. We're turning up the heat just a tad. Look how quick it is, guys. So as you guys can see, when it's printing, it times it out to actually cook the outer portions of it. And then obviously as it moves inwards, that's the last thing to get cooked. It's pretty well calculated. I will say so myself. I've been using this for a few weeks. I love it. And the Superman logo is looking fantastic. We're about a minute in and she's almost done. So you can tell it's a pretty speedy print. And yeah, this is like the best way to wake up in the morning. Like, when you wake up in the morning. This is our Superman logo so far. Just a note, it prints most pancakes pretty well. It's kind of hacky, so just gotta keep that in mind. It's good. I really like it. Now we're gonna do the iPhone, see how that turns out. And here she goes. Oh my, wow, we got the rectangle. Got the little square icons. She's almost done printing the iPhone. Got our home button there. Oh my god, it's legit printing each icon on the screen. We're gonna get the camera. There's the speaker. There's the entire phone. That's a big iPhone. That's a huge iPhone. That's bigger than the actual iPhone. Yeah, that's a pretty big iPhone. She's going back around too. Now it's filling it in. And we're going in for round three right here. We're finishing the iPhone. And this is our final iPhone pancake. It's gotta cook a little bit more because I just put down some fresh batter. The only thing is though, you have to flip it to make sure it cooks on both sides. That's only maintenance required. This thing allegedly looks like an iPhone. We're gonna find out in a few short minutes. Let's flip it. This is our iPhone pancake. I had to flip it to the other side. You can definitely tell it's an iPhone. It's a little sloppy compared to like the picture online, but you can tell it's an iPhone. And for breakfast, oh my God. As a kid, only thing I would have ever wanted for school. That's it, before school, make me this. Pull it off the griddle, and this is, oh wow, that's hot, that's hot, hot, hot. Our pancake iPhone, iPhone pancake edition. We'll put this on the plate, and this, my friends, is an iPhone pancake. I love it, I love it. For our last pancake, we're gonna do a bonus. We're gonna do Snoop Dogg. Chef Keaton has gotcha. Mmm, so good. Snoop Dogg was printed, I gotta flip it now. Just get an even coat so we don't get sick. Let's try, I think I can do this. I know I can. Bang! So yeah, the pancake bot, super fun. We got Snoop Dogg here, the iPhone. I really like it, it's awesome, but for 300 bucks, you can't expect to eat breakfast off this. This just takes too much time. Super sweet though, but yeah. So that's pretty much it for this video. If you guys enjoyed it, a like would be really awesome. Go and get subscribed for more cool stuff like this if you haven't subscribed already. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Yum. Yeah.